Adobo Nation!
What's in your adobo?
What's in your adobo?
What's in your adobo?
Adobo Nation is a talk show that infuses elements of a news magazine.
You know how every family has a different recipe for adobo? Iba-ibang timpla, pero iisang panlasa. Adobo Nation presents a variety of segments for every Pinoy.
Okay lang. Okay lang mag-usap tayo ng Tagalog, ha?
From showbiz to fashion and travel and everything in between, it's lifestyle and entertainment for the Pinoy.
This segment is brought to you by Western Union. Sigurada tulit ba $12? With Western Union, yes!
I've been remitting money to the Philippines for over a decade. My mom, who became bedridden, needs assisted living. You just make a phone call saying, I'll be there to drop the check. A lot more convenient. You don't have to fall in line. It's a way of reciprocating, you know, all the love that we have gotten when we were young.
Ready na ba ang inyong mga baguette sa darating na pasukan? If not, huwag magpanic. Sasamahan ko kayong mag-shopping at may pabaon pa akong tips ngayon. Let's go!
This segment is brought to you by Walmart. Prepare your child for their back-to-school needs. Save money, live better, Walmart.
Mga ka-nation, ilang linggo na lang and it's back to school for chikitings. Handa na ba kayo? Kasha bang budget? Well, there are a few things you should know when shopping for school supplies for your kids.
Hindi naman kailangang mabutas ang bulsa mo sa pamimili. Planning is key. Ang magiinang Roni, Aaron, at Eliza, they already have a list of things to buy, but lists should be narrowed down. Talk to your kids, involve them in the process. Items on the list should be limited only to things they really need.
You too can win a Goldilocks sampler by emailing us the right answer to this week's cuisine question.
Complete the name of a rolled meringue filled with lemon-flavored custard. Braso de... A. Celeste, B. Mercedes, or C. Rosario.
Give us your answer together with your name, address, and contact number and email it to
cuisine@adobonation.tv.
You never plan for an accident. You should be prepared for one, and Mr. Otokoto shows us the way.
Imbes na makabangga ko ang aking gwapong soulmate, isang magarang kotse ang nabundol ko. Kainis!
Teka, huwag mataranta. Keep your cool. In case of a car accident, kailangan magpalitan ng impormasyon. So, ihanda mga dokumento ayon kay Mr. Otokoto.
Ang mga importante hong dokumento na dapat nasa loob ng sasakyan para sa aksidente is dapat meron ho tayong kopya ng ating driver's license. Pangalawa, meron tayong copy ng ating insurance. Pangatlo, yung ating rehistro.
Here's something that may be new to you. Las Vegas is Spanish for the meadows, which over the years, those meadows have become the entertainment capital of the world. And at last count, there were about 70,000 Pinoys who called Vegas home. And we met one of those Pinoys and got her to take us around the hood.
Hello, ako po si Marie Davis. My hometown has become America's favorite vacation destination. So kung hanap nyo ay world-class entertainment, shopping to death, or non-stop partying, darling, sineswerte ka. Welcome to fabulous Las Vegas.
Nasa gitna man ito ng Nevada Desert, Las Vegas is anything but barren and dry. Kilala na sa buong mundo ang Las Vegas Strip, which is alive with activity 24 hours a day. This is where you can stay, play, and do everything your way. You can go hotel hopping.